make that very fine stop. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Eder Militao. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Axel Witsel.
Odriozola.
Lionel Messi gets all his own glory as well, but he's a very good team player and certainly with Barcelona has enjoyed a wonderful relationship with Neymar and Suarez in recent times.
Yeah, and I think the fact he is a team player, Martin, elevates him into the top three players ever. Maybe the best I've ever seen.
Marco Reus. Werner! What a good try off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
He's won it back easily. Clarence Seedorf.
Joguinho do Jacó. Igual o Jacó, um caranguejo.
Trying to find an opportunity. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. Werner. Morales. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They're still going towards goal quickly. Comes in strongly. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might
be able to score. Falta ataque, viu? Porque se eu tivesse o time que esses caras têm aí, você é louco. Cristiano Ronaldo, o cara não consegue dar um chute ali pro Cristiano Ronaldo, né? Você tá maluco. Vai. Olha se tivesse o Ronaldo ali.
And it's with Khalid.
O Messi, então.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Read the intentions.
Tá bom.
Intercepted well.
Passe, man.
On the attack here. This for the lead. Can't get the shot through.
Não,
mas... block.
Pô, cagado não.
Swung in from the corner. It's Bailey. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Bernard.
Alex Telles.
Bernard. Now, Bernard.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats.
He might be through.
Ah!
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Oh yeah.
And it's with Khalid. Semedo. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. Marco Reus. Axel Witsel. Reus. Axel Witsel. Werner!
Não, caralho, que não.
And they've just got it.
Sou eu, porra.
So
o Ronaldo aí, ó. Ai, 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 olha lá o joguinho dele.
Clarence Seedorf. Cristiano Ronaldo. To the other flank. Axel Witsel. Reus. Werner. Chance to put it in the box from here. Werner. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. And that's when you need a defender to show his class. And he, that's half time, 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
É, Lu, meu irmão. Se estiver assistindo aí, não sei como é que você tá no seu Pro Evolution aí. Mas esse FIFA aqui, se o cara não tiver dinheiro e não gastar, ele tem um timinho ruim igual o meu. Agora, se o cara tiver a paia pra gastar, aí ele fica com o timão. Aí o jogo fica fácil.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Axel Witsel, Marco Reus, Odriozola, Marco Reus, Werner, Clarence Seedorf, Messi. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area, got to deal with it now. Werner. Possession given away once more. Jorge Hadji. Now with Ronaldo. Well, this could bring them level. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
And there you can go.
Can be quick on the break now.
Que bola, essa bola não era nenhuma, really.
That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. On to Ronaldo. Set up to play on the break now. Surely the equaliser. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Nine.
Reus. Maybe he'll cross it here. Ruud Gullit. Now with Seedorf. Individually excellent there. Cristiano Ronaldo.
What's that is falling.
The goal that puts them level.
Got a prize, mate. Nossa, todo torto. Que cruzamento foi esse, meu Deus?
Marc-André ter Stegen. Axel Witsel. Odriozola. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Read the intentions. Ronaldo threads it through. Messi. Oh, chance! Well, this is the team that has taken a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They've found their goal power. That's the most important thing. And they lead. Off we go again, 2-1. Not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. Well defended, just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Ronaldo. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Werner intercepted well. Lost the ball. Werner trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Well read at a key time for the team here. Great vision from Ronaldo.
Seedorf
with Ronaldo. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away
Got the ball.
And they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. It's a very good interception. Sergio Ramos able to make the interception. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. And the pass not completed, really. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Morales. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They pressed well, and now they might be in. Bailey!
It's a goal that
defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Seedorf. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Alex Telles, Lionel Messi. That's a good interception there. A very important one, in fact, because they might have got in for a winning goal here. Chance for a break in numbers. Trying to slip it through. Needs to save goal. What a good interception.
Nossa, o passe não era ali, man. Passe não era ali.
Into the attacking third. Cristiano Ronaldo. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Not a nice challenge. And the ref do. He's allowed 3 substitutes, and 2 of them coming on together here. Marco Reus. Axel Witsel. Marco Reus. Werner. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. There's danger if he gets his shot away. Super block.
This
could be the corner that decides the game.
You.
Do the short corner here. Looking for goal now.
Nossa, it looked a certain senhora. Goal
until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. Only partially cleared.
Nossa,
so there's still some problems.
Senhora,
the
team's
level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
Respira, legão, respira. Vira aí, pô.
Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway.
Olha o jogo desses cara.
Sergio Ramos, Marco Reus, Axel Witsel. Opportunity in a wider area.
Amen.
Lionel Messi. Vardy. Lionel Messi. That's Gullit in possession here. Messi.
Ah. Nossa, Leonardo fica bola ainda, Leonardo.
It's Bailey. Werner got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Mano, ali falta cara.
Excellent vision. Well, the keeper's got that. Interception here. Clarence Seedorf. Well, this is what happens when you lose the ball. Opposition really coming at them with pace now. Danger.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too. Full of quality, full of good goals. Some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
Possession given away once more. Jelson Martins. Going to have one added minute, that's all. Messi takes it forward. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Well, there's another 15 minutes to come, the second half of extra time. Is extra time now and the second period of it. Mendy, an incisive pass.
Oh, God.
Goretzka, Jelson Martins. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Semedo.
Rude Fulit on the ball. And now Messi. Aldo. Tyson. He times his tackle superbly. Now he wants to take them on. Axel Witsel. Goretzka. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Werner, and he could get away here.
Entra, caralho! Chuta essa manga aí, ó. Golaço!
On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. Tyson. Tyson. Now Hullet. But looked promising and then broke down. Sergio Ramos. Deep into this second period of extra time now, just 3 minutes to go. Goretzka. Axel Witsel. Werner. This could be a chance. Now he's lost the ball. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Oh, it's a wonderful reaction from the crowd. They see a chance for a late leveller here.
They could be in behind the back line.
Fecha a tampa do caixão. Famoso fecha a tampa do caixão. Chupa. Chupa essa manga aí. jogando direitinho, Bruno. Tá jogando mal, não. Batendo um bolão. Logo não quer nem trocar de uniforme, rapaz, cê é louco.
This is the beautiful Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, where Real Madrid have plied their trade so successfully. For decades. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Ronaldo! Saved by André Ter Stegen.
You know, Ronaldo, you know.
Odriozola treads it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. The width from Seydorf. Now Bernard. Aldo. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Sergio Ramos. Throw in now.
Que passe foi esse aí.
We are going to see a substitution now. Now Hullet. Cristiano Ronaldo. Read that well with the interception. Royce. Very able to get his body in the way. Swung in from the corner. Good defending. No problem in the end. Witzel. Couldn't keep it. Axel Witzel. Morales. Terrific tackle. Now it's Hadji. Rafael Varane. Intercepted well. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. Jorge Hadji pressed and won the ball well forward. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Messi. Ronaldo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Leon Bailey. Here's Eder Militao. Bellarabi. Werner.
To Royce again.
Axel Witsel. Werner. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Axel Witsel, Werner,
back with Royce.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. It's Messi. Attacking now. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Gone for the header. You could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Royce. Here's Eder Militao. Mendy. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That's good passing, probing. Can whip it in now. Has to get it away.
Nossa, por um fio.
This could be promising. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Excellent vision, Royce. Werner. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Alex Telles.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Messi slips it through. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Axel Witsel. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Royce. Axel Witsel. That looks a good advantage from the referee. He's won possession. The back heel doesn't come off. Bellarabi. And he could get away here.
A chance for a goal.
Tá golaço, mate. Chupa! É replay, tá no YouTube, moleque. Você tá ao vivo.
Yes, not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Sergio Ramos. Royce. Axel Witsel. The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, it's good first-half performance from him, and not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Sergio Ramos, Odriozola. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well, well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Now Messi. Ronaldo. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take Cristiano Ronaldo! And it's the equaliser here. So, away we go at 1-1. Morales.
The visitors having lots of the ball. I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Now, Hadji. Not a good pass at all. Odriozola. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Rice! Spot on with the pass.
Ah, brincou, né? Brincou. Brincou que essa bola não entrou. Brincou.
Bernard. It's offside. Here's Eder Militao. Royce. Maxel Witzel. Attacking now. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Untidy work. Royce. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Now Gullit. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Patient play guided through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. But looked promising and then broke down. Maxel Witzel. Odriozola. Bellarabi. Axel Witzel. To take the lead. There's a goal from the substitute.
Opa.
What an impact he's had. He put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal. Fresh legs. And an important contribution from the bench. Bellarabi, Sergio Ramos, Werner, Morales, Werner. Well, they'll get a corner out of this because of the deflection. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Eder Militao. Witzel. Now it's Hadji.
Oh, it's a wonderful reaction from the crowd. They see a chance for a late leveller here.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. The build-up is patient. Now Gullit. That's Gullit in possession here. Bernard. Has a go here. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Marco Reus. Morales, Werner. Morales! Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Fa Paiso. And it's with Gullit. Cristiano Ronaldo. And there's the interception.
A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he?
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. To get into more...
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It must be. Beautiful goal.
Yes, Zico, moleque.
And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that.
Olha o joguinho dele. Jogo de quem já tá frustrado já de pra perder. Ah, meu. Me poupe, velho.
Mendy, Sergio Ramos, and here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. They can be quick on the break now. Werner, lovely ball.
Puta, now it's offside.
It looks as though they might be in to score. Out into the wide areas now.
E não, parceiro. E não, jovem. Vai ganhar nunca, né, velho? Bola chegou atrasada.
Good work from the keeper. Taken by Messi. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. It's all over.
Jogou direitinho, Carlão. Não tá jogando mal, não. Hora da fotinha. Carlão, você não cansa de apanhar, não?
And the floodlights are shining down on the...
Players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
On the ball, Seedorf might be able to get in behind the defence. Alex Tellez and Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Easy meet. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Patient build-up at the moment. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Ter Stegen, what a save! Goodness!
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
And fist it away. Now, Eder Militao. Bailey. Eder Militao. This is Sergio Ramos. On the ball, Odriozola. Royce. Werner. And back with Royce. Hadji. Pull it. Here's Ronaldo. Bernard. Superbly read and executed. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? It's a corner. Short corner it is. Firing it in. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Here's Ramos. Now Eder Militao. So a throw in here. And here's Bellarabi gliding through the gears and showing fine vision. Just couldn't capitalize there. It's with Alex Telles. There's a slide rule pass. Veering in field here. Ronaldo! I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
A bit sloppy in possession. Ronaldo. Testing him with a great save. It's a short one. Ronaldo. Now Eder Militao. It's there for him. I must say he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Giving them the gift of possession. Pulit has it. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Ruud Gullit. Lionel Messi. Bernard. Teammates could potentially join in. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Royce.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully, we'll see a goal soon.
Bailey. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? He does love to get in amongst the goals. Marco Royce.
Chupando aí, negão.
1-0 then. Side off. He's in control of the situation. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Ronaldo. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Royce. Given away. Messi. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Gets his glove on it. Eder Militao. Witzel. Leon Bailey. Morales. Royce. Werner. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Is it going to be a 1v1 situation? And the goalkeeper does his job.
Really good experience there. Picked his time. Really good save.
Now, Eder Militao. This is Varane. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Slipshod passing. Messi. Rudhurit. Seedorf. Now Messi. Ter Stegen, what a save! Goodness!
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
Fired over by Messi. That's all they can conjure for now. Morales. Eder Militao. Odriozola. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Wasteful in possession, Rice. Bernard with it, an incisive pass. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. On the ball, Odriozola. Odriozola, and here's Bellarabi. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. An abundance of space. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. They've given it away. Mendy. Odriozola. There's a slide rule pass. Werner. Morales. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Messi. Rudhurit. Ronaldo. Playing with purpose and control. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Here's Ramos. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Witzel. Bellarabi. Space and time for the cross. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Bernard with it. Gullit. Cristiano Ronaldo. Odriozola. Morales. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Nelson Semedo has it. Gullit. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And here's Bellarabi. Well, he's given it away. Messi. Rudhurit. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Can they switch to an even higher gear? A bit sloppy in possession. And now they have the ball back. and Witzel with it. On the ball, Odriozola. Very good reading of the game to win possession back.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Substitution time it is. Mendy. Good ball to switch the play. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. But he has just veered. Into an offside position this time. And Witzel with it. Odriozola. Goretzka. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Morales! And in it goes! Well, a second goal for them here. Possession lost, intercepted. A bit of running room now on the wing. It's opening up for them. Werner. Just not looking confident in possession. Goretzka. Surely! He's gone for power lead, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Werner. And the decision is one of offside here. And 5 minutes to go. Pulit. Through ball, just overdone. Leon Goretzka. And that puts them in position. And the alarm bells are ringing. Still possible. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. It's a massive lead. And it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Odriozola has got the right idea with that pass. Martins. Werner. And he was in the right place to intercept. Lost it. And the referee says that is all for today.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Stamford Bridge. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Odriozola. Royce. Werner. Chance now to go ahead. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Bernard. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. It's Messi. It could be a chance.
Such a chance to get level.
Oh, I'm not sure he's going to get many better opportunities than that, Martin.
Clarence Seedorf treads it through. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball. He's cut it out. Time to get the ball in. Can he pick somebody out? Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Seedorf, Cristiano Ronaldo. That's very good shielding of the ball. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Maxel Witzel. Mendy. Werner. Clarence Seedorf. And Ronaldo going forward with real purpose now. They can get one back now. And he's done it.
Yeah, my God, son.
And we restart the game 2-1. Mendy. Now Bailey. Morales. Werner. Semedo. Now it's Hadji. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Maxel Witzel. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now it's Hadji. Now Khulit. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Odriozola. Marco Royce. And it's Royce roaring forward. Morales. Looking for goal now. Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
We all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Test of his control now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Clarence Seedorf. Poor on the ball. A turnover in play. Attacking now. Axel Witzel. Morales. Axel Witzel. No great danger here. Trying to get the ball in behind. Wonderful finish.
It's got to go down, I think, as one of the goals of the season.
Wasn't
just about the finish, it was that marvellous build-up play. So many players involved. Well, quick passes. Movement off the ball,
tiny
finish. This could be one of the goals of the season.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Bellarabi. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Semedo. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Clarence Seedorf. And now Messi. It's a bit lazy in possession. Bellarabi, not a good pass at all. Axel Witsel, Morales, cut out the pass. Well, space to get the cross in. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. It's Bailey. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Must be a goal! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Now Bailey. Werner. Read that well with the interception. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Messi. Tries to shot here. Hit the post. Back into play. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And now we've reached half-time. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Some players arriving in the middle now. Alex Telles. It's Messi. Out in front of goal. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Sergio Ramos.
Ramos.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Clarence Seedorf. On to Ronaldo. Looks to shoot. Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Cristiano Ronaldo, Bernard, Clarence Seedorf, Rafael Varane, Clarence Seedorf, Ronaldo. Clever play by Cristiano. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Clipped up towards the back post. Out in front of goal. Bellarabi. Can really get at the opposition here. Untidy work. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Bernard. It's Messi. Great tackle. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Sergio Ramos. Bellarabi. This does look promising. Spaced across the ball now. Witzel. Royce. Werner. Should be.
Oh, puta golaço, man. Jogadinha bem trabalhada, cê é louco.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw. Now Hullet. It's Messi. Clarence Seedorf. Lionel Messi. Great interception. Good support running on either side. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Royce. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Oh, the goalkeeper's come out well. Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Just a bit lax in possession. Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks. Players arriving in the middle. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Puta, esse merecia, hein? Caralho, moleque.
That's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Cuts it out nicely. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Witzel. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Royce made the challenge well. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Axel Witzel. Read the play well to intercept. A great ball from Hadji. In on goal, there's no flag. Well, they got away with it in the end. Odriozola. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Royce. Well defended. Just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Careless there.
Não, não era isso não, porra.
He screened the ball well there. Ruud Gullit on the ball. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Marco Reus. Probing pass from Marco Reus. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Alex Telles. Bernard. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Clarence Seedorf.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
Alex
of 2 minutes.
Untidy work. Axel Witzel, good vision here. Should be.
Was.
By the whistle. They have got the victory in a match that was very close. It could easily have been a defeat.
Well, so evenly matched, and the winners as a result, I think, will gain a great deal of confidence from this.
Royce.
Nossa, joguei pra caralho essa partida, mano. Cê é louco. É louco, cachoeira. Vou colocar aqui o gol rapidinho no final do vídeo. Jogadinha. Jogadinha que eu pratico muito. Um pouquinho de sorte.
Rather reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
And Ronaldo.
Oh no, it's full dele. Meu mais bonito.
No great danger here.
Passe de bola. Sandália. Wonderful finish.
It's got to go down, I think, as one of the goals of the season because it wasn't just about the finish, it was that marvelous build-up play.
So exatamente. Não mostra o lance todo, mas eu vim fazendo fila desde lá de trás. O Danilo fez dois.
Must be a goal. Well,
now muito eficiente essa jogadinha.
How many they really are on top now, stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match.
Gostei. Mais um.
Royce. Werner. Chippy.
Jogada linda, mas essa jogada foi passe de bola, tava todo. Olha.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
Você é maluco. É, negão, boa noite. Adorei. Teve esse, hein? Como é que eu errei esse gol? Olha, olha. Você é louco, Madureira. Tá louco. Tá bom, foi bom. Boa noite a todos. Oh, nem mostrei o placar. Só um vacilão. Nem mostrei o placar. Tá bom. Cavalo.